We brought our two horses to Webb Ranch yesterday and put them in a holding pen overnight. Today we took them out to the rest of the herd, took off their halters, and kind of watched what was going on. The other horses were sure curious about our two boys, and there was lots of posturing going on. We saw lots of little warning kicks both from our guys and from what must be the herd leader, but nothing that worried us too much.
There's a kicking going on, isn't there?
Yeah.
It's not, nothing to do with our guys. What's he kicking for?
So we saw lots of galloping going on today. Not sure if this is an everyday event or just because the two new horses were there.